Yo people of IMT, I'm Mark and I'm here today with Chris Kynes. In the last episode we built all of this already, and in this episode we... Well, I want to get our industry over here, so it have not to be over here. Sorry if that's bad English, but yeah. So how much do we actually need? 60,000, okay, that's not bad actually. Well, people really seem to be demanding houses, so I guess this area will be houses. And well, it doesn't seem to be glitching as last episode, so that's good. Area is well really big, but I hope I can expand our city this way later on. Well, I can now, because if you ever want to have the shipments from overseas, then it will be very nice to have. Okay, I'm gonna wait till I have 20,000 so that I can get the intersection right here. Also, maybe you can start to get a district right here. Because we might just need it later on. Like so. Alright, we are at... Okay. Let's pause the game. Let's delete some roads because we need the space. Right here. Done. Okay, how do I want to make it? Maybe industry over here and maybe a highway in between? No. Let's just not do that. So just have a road over here. Not enough money. Yeah, that's a problem when we start our cities. Okay, now we can expand this part of the road. What we can do now is start with our industry, but before that we also need the water and stuff. Alright, now just the roads. Just get one road starting here. Alright, we're getting loads of money, so that's good. Now we can fill this area all. Wow, people seem to be building really fast. So that's good. Maybe. Does it have to be a lot? No. Because this one connects all the way over here. It can still use it. Now, what we will need next is a few more houses. Oh, and there's something burning over here. Crispy. I guess we can just expand this bit. Make a bigger road over here later on. Like so. Now we need to have water over here also. Bam. Okay. And now we can delete all this industry. I hope that doesn't give us much trouble. Oh God, Jesus. I guess we need to have the landfill site over here somewhere. Maybe over here. Because that means that we can empty this one. Empty, yeah. And then this area can live normally again. With people and that. Industry seems to be needing much, but that's normal because we deleted it all at the other part of the city. And we're starting to get back our income, so that's also very good. But alright, this seems good enough. People should be seem to be not having to wait that long to get to where they have to go. So that's always very nice. Okay, this area seems to be getting better. What's this? Not enough customers. Yeah, let's see. 40% full. Okay, what was that? I'm not really sure what it was. But now this area seems to be getting a bit trouble with the stuff. Okay. All right, 2,000, and then we can expand our little city. People also want to have more industry, so that means that we need to expand it. How much? No, 29%, not bad. Oh, that fits perfectly. Nice. Oh, people seem to be having trouble with the power. That's an issue. Maybe we need to have a co-power plant. That will provide us with a lot of energy. I'm gonna get a loadout so that we can buy it right away. Boom. And I also kind of like it that I put the industry over here, because the train station is off the train tracks are right here, so that's good. Can I get the policies, please? Let's go for European in this district. But I can't get the tab open with the No, I can't. Weird.
Meteorologists are issuing a thunderstorm warning for the coming days. Citizens are advised to stay indoors. A thunderstorm is battering the city. Stay indoors until the storm has passed.
Oh, and did the power lines. God damn it. I hate it when this happens. Stuff seemed to be fixed already, that's good. Okay, 10% full, that's not bad. So that means that we can start to expand this side of the city. Let's just get the roads in. Busy town, nice. Maybe high school would be nice. Right. Okay, this one is almost empty. That's nice. And it's empty. Okay, people seem to be now having a bit of trouble over here. And over here. That seems to be a regular thing. Let's try to fix this problem. Just have to delete these roads. Let's just go down. Boom. Now we have that fixed. If. Well, I can't because this slope is too steep. Let's just delete this road. So that people do not have as much trouble. Okay, that seemed to fix it. So maybe we can do that on the industry also. Yeah, they also need it. So, let's do that. Boom. That is railroad is ook fixed. Kind of. The next thing the last thing I want to do is this road. Come over here. Ah, crap, it can't just... Well, then we can do it with a kind of curve, I guess. Expand this road. Okay, I get it. Maybe we have to do this a bit different. Okay, how I'm going to do this? This road going up here. Let's just get it like this. People don't have to have as much of a trouble getting into the city. or well, industry, I guess. Oh, people seem to be dying. No. Okay, but I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like on this video, subscribe to our channel, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.